You can create six-phase induction motor JMAG-RT models in JMAG. In this example, we use our JMAG-RT model to run a control simulation. In MATLAB Simulink, connect the JMAG-RT model block, then specify the created RTT file and motor parameters. Run the control simulation. We were successfully able to run the control simulation by using the six-phase induction motor JMAG-RT model. You can switch around the number of poles in one JMAG-RT model to see the current waveform for 4 poles and 8 poles.